Guys, episode two. Still looking for a diorite room. I want to try to find, see what's going on with this new episode's development. Diorite should be good. All right. So I need to find diorite, which is proving a lot more difficult. I mean, I ran. Oh, th I think that's one. That has to be diorite over there. Yeah, it's diorite. Sweet. All right, let's give it a look. Let's give it a see what's going on in the diorite rooms. Let me in. This is okay. Ooh, a diamond sword and Thorn's two pants. Rock in it. Projectile protection two. Okay. All right. All right. Nope. Never mind. Not you. All right. Ooh, that'll do me quite well in the oh. Ooh, okay. I'm gonna find more of these. That's my goal now. Get rid of this. I can put on that and then that. So yeah. All right. What is the name beneath the carpet? I doubt it. Okay, I'm gonna find more of those. I don't have the diamond sword. What did I do? What did I do? Am I dumb? Yeah, I am dumb. Yeah, let's find more of those. There's another one over there. Sweet. That's the goal of today's episode is tapping their resources. Oh my god, creepers. What are four creepers doing right there? I've become much stronger and more powerful than ever before. Okay, I'm assuming there's stuff beneath the soul sand. I'm looting graves. All right. I have no shame. I'll do this every day. This is very weird. This is very much like not UHCe, I guess you could say. I feel very not UHCe, I guess. So, but I want these, but I don't really have anywhere to put them in my inventory. Snowballs. I don't really need a snowballs. Not a big snowballer user anyway. Oh, well, I actually think what I have is better. I'm gonna leave those. Someone else can find them. They so want. It's probably not even gonna be because people are gonna see like, oh, someone's already gone in here. All right, I'm gonna pop the hell out. I think this has been a very productive episode for me though. And now I have this weakness potion that'll make all the difference. I think there's another one over. No, maybe not. Actually, it's like a regular one. All right, well, I don't, yeah, don't need to go in there. Time to find, just gotta find more diorite places. The goal. Ooh, that's a lot of spiders. I actually want that. What I'm looking at right in front of me. This ball of. This ore ball is looking quite swanky. I'm gonna do that real quick. There's a lot of gold in it. Right, hopefully I don't get. Definitely been a bit of the not teaming with other people guy. So see if that comes back to haunt me or not. Hopefully not. Alright, let's jump down here. Grab that, put that in there. Alright. Oh, him and Wakabuffer, that's definitely gonna be a team. They're definitely gonna work together. They're already trying to get themselves an area to be in. Crazy lads. If I could find one more diamond, that'd be nice, because then I won't have to like barter for anybody to get enchants. I could just get enchants. Yeah. Tell him. Kind of breaks the spirit of the game, to be honest. Right. I don't really know what to do now. Has Con Room been looted? Oh, this is the one I was at. It's gone in a big circle. Maybe that's my spawn over there. I don't know. It's a very small area. No one's died yet. I think everyone's being friendly right now. I haven't even seen anybody since episode 2 started. I hope that if I do see somebody, they're gonna be cool guys. Not gonna hurt me up. I need to get iron, I think, now. I think that's my, since I'm not finding any more diorite places, I think I need to invest in iron ore. There's one all the way up there, but that's I don't know, it seems kinda tough to get to. What I really want is an anvil, that'd be so nice. Whatever, I have a lot of cobblestone, it'll take me like 2 seconds. Grab this and go back down. Probably should use my stone pickaxe instead of my iron one. I could make a diamond pickaxe and go ahead and do that, but I don't know. I should. I mean, I'd actually be kind of ideal to like try to barter for an enchantment table use off of somebody and not even have to make one. That'd be a good thing to do, but I don't really know if that'll happen, to be honest. But you never know. Kind of waiting for. I don't know. I haven't even seen another person. I haven't seen someone in a while. Don't know if I run into somebody. Oh, wait a second. Have I been in here? No, someone's been here. Is this one I was in? This is probably the one I was in. Yeah, this is the one I was in. Damn. All right, that's fine. I need to find more ore walls. Preferably. Ideally. Or ore balls, I guess, works too. Does that one have any ores in it left? It's been tapped of its resources. Doesn't seem to be. Oh, wait a second. Diorite. Though it looks like there might be one that I've been in. I don't know. We'll go look at it. We'll go look at it. There's a skeleton next to it, guarding the place. What a guy. What does it say over it? It says, showers. I haven't been in the. Oh, I have been in the showers, but this is a different one. This is a different showers. Iron swords. Do not need. That's. Oh, someone else has been here. All right, never mind. This has been someone. Someone's taking a shower. Don't you shoot me. I see you looking at me. All right. Ore ball. Ore ball. Ore ball. Ow. Looking for iron ore and gold ore. Which I definitely see the gold ore. The iron ore I'm not really sure about though. I haven't really seen much of it. Okay, I have a lot of stuff in my inventory, dude. What should I get rid of? Potion of weakness is kind of not useful. Should I just get rid of the stone pickaxe and just if I iron pickaxe breaks, I can just suck it up. And yeah, I don't really think. That'd be fine. If I iron pickaxe break, I can make another stone pickaxe. It just take up inventory space at this point. There's no iron in these balls, dude. They're all ironless. A lot of gold, though. Wee. Okay. I see way more sandstone places than diorite, so at least I know that I'll not have as much trouble finding those sandstone places once meetup. I meet up episode 3 hits. Think what I want to do is eat all this food I have, and it'll give me a more inventory space. I can just move it down to just a chicken. Okay, this ore ball is very not much going on with this one. It's just like coal and lapis, which is a bit. Oh, there's gold in it too. There's like no iron in these things though. So I've seen like no people, which is crazy. I would have seen more people by now. I mean, this episode at least. The last episode, I mean, definitely I've seen a lot. Okay, these ones, I'm gonna be benefiting from these unused ore balls. There's a lot of sands in places around as well, so if the episode changes while I'm here, it'll be quite good for me, to be honest. Oh, this one's a hole in the bottom. They all have holes in the bottom? This one doesn't look like anyone's. Someone made a hole in the bottom. They just really did not want to stick around to see what else is in here. Pickaxe is getting a bit low, but I can make pants now. So I'm going to do that. That skeleton worrying me with his positioning. Bugger off. I'm going to go beat him up once I get my pants, though. Once I'm Pant Man, there's nothing you can do to stop me. Actually, don't even need to kill him right now. You're done. You're done, son. Do a bit of a can't shoot me when I'm doing this. Yeah. Oh, he dropped a bow. I don't need it. I'm going to throw it out. I don't really need it. Did drop bones as well. I don't really need those either, to be fair. Kind of, not looking the most useful thing for me to be having at the moment. How much? Got eight things of splash, not things of splashing. Splash potions of enchantment or levels stuff. Okay, thorns, gold armor, out of here. Don't need any more. Full iron, baby. Gold nuggets are kind of useless as well. Unless I get four more, which I don't know if I will. They'll wait for the sandstone things to open for that though. In the meantime, I'm just gonna get more iron. If we can get an anvil going, that'd be really nice. They have all these books. Oh, first death of the game, Brodator, seen by Chris MS. Damn. Guess I should be looking out for Chris MS. Seems to be killing people. Don't want that. Oh, I just don't want
Slug
to be
Egg Ender channel.
interacting with anyone that's killing guys, because I don't really want to die yet. Oh, so I think actually maybe putting a hole in the bottom actually is a very good idea for seeing what's inside. No, you're not sorry if you did that. Damn, Brodator not happy about this. Okay, I don't need this six wood. Okay. Yeah, if I see Crimson Mess, I'm just gonna go the other way. I'm not even gonna barter with him. No mercy on this bitch. Damn. Poor Crimson Mess. Okay, someone else has been here. They completely just ran by this thing. Look at all the stores in here, dude. How much of this episode's left? 6 minutes. Okay, I think I'm gonna go back to where all of the sandstone guys were, and kind of smelt around there, and get myself collected for what will become a episode of looting all those sandstone places, and hopefully big profit, big money. That's what we're looking for in this day and age. No profits. Hopefully no death either. I'd rather not die. Saving Enfing. What's going on with Enfing? I don't think anybody would want to kill her. She probably has a long life ahead of her in this game. Okay, there's sandstone right there. Oh, all right. Going over to this guy over here. Got all these weird lighting glitches. I don't even know what's causing them. Is there like glowstone beneath that's just glitching through? This one's really weird. It's like one of those malformed Skittles that you would find in a Skittles packet. Alright. The gold, at least. That doesn't seem to be very much iron around here, though. Ooh, a bit of. Oh, there, never mind. There's some iron. Not a huge amount, but it'll do. I think I go back there and smelt. Got 5 minutes left of the episode, so in that time I'll Jesus. Yeah, in those dark spots there, that's where creepers just come to have a field day with each other. Not a big fan, not a big fan at all. That's okay, I'll deal. All right, get that going, get that going. All right, game plan. What should I do? I definitely want to make friends at some point. I've kind of just been running people and just being like, okay, how's it going? Goodbye. And then leaving as soon as I meet up with them. I think the longest I've interacted with anybody is Saya and Red Hawk, which wasn't exactly maybe a friendly interaction. I was, in fact, telling them I was, in fact, being like, E. I don't know what that means. I'm stupid. That's okay though. Sometimes stupidity is what you are. Let's get myself to level 10. Oh. Okay. That's an extra inventory slot now. Actually, probably should have saved those because I think your level slowed down at that point. But whatever. Who cares? Not me. I care a little bit actually, but not like very much. Great. Man, I have a lot of golden apples. People are gonna. I'm sure a lot of people are gonna have a lot of golden apples. I'm sure that my success is not exclusive to me. Oh. I'm really waiting on the sandstone guys to open. That's the main thing here. Here's a zombie real close. What the fuck? Okay. Got that. Where the hell is the zombie gone? Just grown in stuff. He's up there on top of that. Oh no. Alright, I want to get close to. Ooh, damn. A lot of skeletons. Okay, yeah, I see three sandstone guys in this one area I'm in. This will be good. When he's open up. Execution room? Uh-oh. Not exactly the name of a room I would. Like, let me change.
Warlock 65, enter channel.
There we go. Bit better to me. Can see if I entered a friend room instead of the execution room, I'm sure I'll be fine. Ooh. Hello, Fearless Red Hawk. How's it going?
65, move to intro room. Red Hawk 65, enter channel.
For some context.
65, move to intro room.
For some context, I
Red
was
Hawk 65, enter channel.
Jesus Christ, stop moving around. All right, so for context, I almost missed this season because I didn't know that what time it was at. I woke up and looked at Discord. I had like eight Discord messages and like, Greeples, where you at? And I was like, oh fuck. But I'm here. I am playing. I'm gonna win. You know, come back. I almost won last season. Did pretty well there. But I'm coming back for seconds, for sloppy seconds. Not sloppy though. Gonna be quite clean seconds, in fact. Come on, friend room, open up. I'm waiting. So I can tap your unlimited potential. Guess I'll eat a. I'm gonna eat a lifesaver, homie. Lifesavers are good. They're these candies. They're in a circle. We got the sour type. Which I've never had before. I've always seen them in the store and been like, ooh, sour, gross. But you know, I tried them out this time. And they're pretty good, actually. Ooh, shit. Hello. That's a lot of skeletons. I think me not having enchants is an issue. And that's probably the reason I should have been working with somebody, but not quite. All right, I'll play if I see somebody and have more gear to me, I'm gonna play up the helpless creeples with the Clash of the Underdogs creeples. You know, the creeples people are like, ah, oh, fuck, easy kill, let's let him live. Okay, next episode. See you next episode.